cable has led us here to the southern terminal. It was once a beautiful place, but now it's home to Farnsworth's desert fortress. We must find Vlad and put a stop to this madness.
Well, Woodruff, what do you think of what I've done to this place?
I think it's a damn shame. Another wonder of the ancient world, consumed by your insanity.
I'd rather be a wonder of the modern world, Frank, than anchored to the old world like you with your feet of iron.
Not ready yet. us!
The guardian of the southern terminal was dead. We were free to enter Farnsworth's desert fortress, whether we wanted to or not. Unfortunately, Vlad must have heard us knocking. He was gone. But based on his recent ramblings, I had an idea where he was headed. He needed more power. So he was going back to the source, the listening station in the Pacific, where we first heard the broadcast. I felt a little sorry for Farnsworth, crawling back to the well, hoping to be touched again by the hand of God, whatever it was that touched us that day. But if he did manage to find what he was looking for, God help us all.